Thank you very much. My name is Samrawit from Ethiopia. I'm asking representing youth with disabilities here. My question is, do you think that persons with disabilities should be considered a most at-risk group by international AIDS community? Do you think they need to be considered as a group at risk by international community? If you don't, why not? Thank you very much.
Yolanda, would you like to take on the first question, please?
Okay. Can I respond?
On the question that the lady asked about it.
Can I respond from there?
I think so, yeah, please, go ahead.
Hello, are you hearing me? Yeah?
Go ahead, yeah.
Okay, good. I thought that was such an excellent question. And to be honest, you know, I am not sure where people with disabilities, where they are categorized. What I can tell you is that the debate about MOPS, it is heavily weighed on the side of men who have sex with men, sex workers, and drug users. I think it would be wonderful if persons who are differently able can come to the table and let their voices be heard in unison. I think what needs to happen is a lot of advocacy to put that question to those in positions of power to be able to respond to you. Where are you on the continuum? I don't know, Luis, I'm going to throw that back at you because you represent UNAIDS. And I don't know where you and it's have categorized people with disabilities.
Yes, well, ma'am, you are back to the moderator. You cannot do that. I'm not supposed to.
I don't know.
But anyway, you know, I think we follow, Yolanda, your views on that. To go to the end of AIDS, nobody can be left behind. I think this is the point to take, and it's not that much an issue of groups, but it's more an issue of risk situations. And in the case that if people with disability, that is not also a unified universe, if they engage on risk situations, of course, they should be taken on board as a potential market. But definitely, no question, and I think there is a trend today in terms of response to AIDS, that people with disabilities, they deserve special attention, and more and more they are engaged on the discussion to AIDS. I think in this conference, there was a, if I be not mistaken, there was a pre-conference event specifically on that, and there are sessions throughout the conference that are dealing with people with disability. But again, we learned that during the last 30 years. It's less an issue of groups, it's more an issue of engaging on situations of risk. But we saw diminished the importance of taking vulnerability in the center of the response.